We wanted to celebrate the 65 years of the modern debate program at FSU. We've had a debate program at FSU, at Florida State University, in its earlier incarnations, but in 1949, the university started what we call the modern program, and we were celebrating the 65th year of that modern program. And we brought all of our alums, as many as could come, and former coaches, former debaters, former individual events competitors.
So Florida State University has a policy debate program as well as a speech or individual events program. Students compete in 11 different events where they get up speeches, some of which are impromptu or extemporaneous, some of which are what you would see in a public speaking classroom, such as informative or persuasive, and others of which would be considered interpretive events where they take literature and organize it and pull out a theme and an argument and perform it.
Well, we started the weekend with a reception at the President's House hosted by Interim President Stokes, and that was simply an opportunity for people to get together, mingle, have some hors d'oeuvres and kind of refresh their friendships, because most of them have not seen one another in a long time, and many of them hadn't been back to campus since they graduated. Then this evening we had the dinner, the commemorative dinner, and we had a program with the dinner. We had reminiscences from each decade since 1949. And a representative from each group made a short presentation of reminiscences about their experiences in the program.
So I joined the Florida State debate team in 1985, and I joined the team to meet some friends and just get involved with something, and boy did I ever. I had such a good time, and it was also a good learning experience. I was on a team that eventually won many, many tournaments, and I just felt very lucky to have that opportunity.